After much deliberation over Mr. Fuji's protest on behalf of Yokozuna, it is my decision that there was an oral contract. Mr. Fuji issued a challenge. Hulk Hogan accepted. Furthermore, there was a WWF referee in the ring. Therefore, my decision is that Hulk Hogan remain World Wrestling Federation champion.